We're gonna be putting in some vegetables for this year. We're gonna put in some corn, we're gonna put in some pumpkins, but we're not gonna put in any long-term perennials. Look at all these jungle roots. Binding everything up here. There you go. That's how we establish some garden beds from scratch.